Just stop and think about, there are some of us that's went on and passed away. And just to give them honor, we're turning out the lights and we're looking at the candles. And there are some of us that I remember as a teenager. Her name was Linda Maddie, a beautiful soprano. And when she passed away, we were all through. We were young. She was young. It was one of the saddest days of my life. But kept pressing on. Then we had a body that can seem like Joe. Calvin Good. Lord have mercy. Calvin could sing so and love the voice of so that he would not give back his role. And me being here, I said, bury him, bitch. It's only fair. Because Calvin kept his role clean. He didn't let nobody win. If he wasn't there, he would put it on the pastor, hang it, and tell us to take it and give it back. Calvin Good. And then we had Brewster. That was a friend that went home suffering. That was another shock. Am I missing anybody? Kevin Rice, the jokester of jokes. If you were down and out, Pastor said, I'd tell Kevin, would you please shut up? But all in all, Virginia Halston, my friend, that fought the battle till it was over. Ronald Brown. Then there was my brother. I tell you that, knocked us off our feet. Charles Edward was something else. He didn't know about being on time. Because he thought when he got there, he was on time. And we were just foolish enough to wait on him. But could he not sing, oh, cinnamon? Where you gonna run? That was it. And only my sister Mary Dew, blind, but she could see on that boy. I love a musician that's on time. Before they said it, take the time to listen.